James chapter 1, verse 22. But be ye doers of the word, and not hearers only, deceiving your own selves. James chapter 1, verse 22.